Hello YouTube, Trigger101102 here, and today we are in Omzibus 2. I haven't been able to record it till just now, I just downloaded more software. So yes, this is the bus. I will show you the outside once we get out of the garage. We are currently in the Ketsia garage in Omzi 2. I'm going to be doing a tutorial. Okay, so first we need to X this out because it's going to bug me the whole time. Well, let's look at our clock. Hold on. It is... Okay. So it's 62 degrees inside the bus. It's 59 out. This is all in Fahrenheit, by the way. So we're going to turn the heater on. Alright, so we'll go down here. It's going to be a day run. Have to wait for the buzzer to go out. I'm going to put this on heat. We're gonna fire it up. There we go. It's started. I'm gonna put it on fast idle. See, this is idle speed. Preheat can be on. Fan mode on high. That's climate control. Pretty realistic. Everything's clickable. That's our hazards. Driver's light for the interior. Alright. That's our doors. Okay, so that's our parking brake, obviously. We won't release that yet because we don't need to. Okay, now the buses are being weird. We have a code on the dashboard. Oh, the heater's on. Okay, so we're going to go down here, turn heat on. Oh, heat. And put it on recirculate. That's going to be automatic for this run. I'm going to turn this on. Pick a route. I don't remember how to do this. It's been a while. We're going to be line 1. Oh, excuse me. Line 124. Tour that one. Looks like it's going to be the first stop. Hollyville and Union Station. It's currently 1551, which is 351. It'll take a little bit to get down there. Okay, so we'll hit OK on that. Run is going to be K601, I believe. What we chose. Oh, I need to fix that out. See if I can enter. Okay, we are 29 minutes from that. Let's see, run. Oh, no, no, run. 601. Everything pops up. Okay, on route. Route number 1. Gotta change the sign. Line. K601. Terminus. Finish. Near first stop is. I guess it does this all automatically. I'm messing this up. Enter. Oh, wrong button. Okay. Turn that on. I don't know where I'm going. Okay. Now it's warming up inside the bus. We'll keep an eye on that. Have it hang around like 70 or something. Alright, put our foot on the brake, put the bus in reverse, and release the parking brake. Okay, there's a pole there, so I'll just go back and on it. Okay. by accident. That's how these city buses, drive. Looks like we cleared it, so let's go. Make a right hand turn out here. We have a schedule to keep, so let's get on. All right. Let's go.
Oh, Navy Pier.
Okay. I need to change my steering wheel. My steering wheel messed up again. Okay, and no, come on. There we go. Alright, easy and fuels. So, done that route before. I was gonna try this one today. Oh, yeah, pretty quick. Car's honking at me. Warning, frame rates per second are very low, below 10. We strongly recommend that you reduce your options. Should restart. No, I don't want to restart, honestly. Alright, Navy Pier. Red light. We stopped. There are people on the bus that wouldn't have done that. I would have just ran it. We stopped. Alright, fix the steering wheel. It's always fun when frame lights drop a little ton. Fun stuff! Fun stuff. Get up and go, I'll get that much. shall turn on our hazards. Set our parking brake. Put the bus in neutral. Check your time clock.
I think I got that too early.
We are 17 minutes too early. Supposed to be my first stop, I think. Okay. We're here, so what we do now is fix the steering wheel first. Because otherwise it's going to be freaking time. No. Okay. Now it's crashing. Please don't. I'm begging you. This will not be fun. It shall fix itself. Do 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 do. Well, YouTube, that'll do it for this video. I hope you liked it. Let me know in the comments and by hitting that like button. There shall be a part two. Don't worry.